Hi guys, and welcome back to another exciting edition of Joey's Table. Oh, I had a burp. Today, I have, of course, my Farmhouse ranch salad with chicken and bacon, and I also have the microphone today. I was like, I'm gonna give you guys a special treat, especially for my new subscribers, so I'm hoping it's working. This is gonna be painful because I'm gonna do this whole thing because I should have mic checked beforehand, but I'm kind of running short on time, and I'm already kind of running more short on time by talking, so let's just hope it goes through. Because I hate making video, but this is how it goes, okay? Because last time, when I had like the really bad mic check, when I used like a mic that was not working, it came out really bad, and that was the corn dog and cheese, and I love the corn dogs and cheese. That was another one of like, kind of like my eating one. This one's a little older, that's why it's a little bit more funny looking. But see, like, look at it. You guys can check it out as it rolls all over the table. It's not terrible. It comes with the chicken. That's where the ingredients. This is the ingredients. That was what I just rolled up, was the ingredients. So we're not going to be reading out the ingredients, but all I know is it comes with like bacon pieces. It comes with chicken. I'm pretty sure it's going to come with salmonella. And it's going to come with, I mean, it's still, oh god, it doesn't look bad. Some of it does, but I don't really care. It's $2 and I'm trying to save money right now. I spent majority of my money on that hot dog one, and then I got hit with 3 parking tickets. So please bear with me. Please bear with me, my viewers, because I'm doing it, and I'm not trying to make this any of that of your problem, because I used to hate that when like a YouTuber would be like, oh, so sorry, I got things going on, and like never returned. And I'm not one of those people. I'm never going to leave. I might slow down on my video intake once in a while, but I'm already a minute, 2 minutes into this. I know you guys are probably like, eat. Tell me how this mic sounds, too. Tell me if you have any mic tips, too. I'll totally take mic tips, even if you are or aren't a YouTuber. Don't forget to go check out my collab mukbang that I did with Mandy B. Mukbang. That was like the corn, not a corn dog, even though I did eat corn dogs and cheese. That was my hot dogs with the classy lady with the hot, with the ruffles, etc. And then, so I'm just trying to get all this ranch out. I like you having the headphones in too because I can hear myself a little bit better so I get the sounds. And yeah. I haven't been doing it like that, but I'm gonna shake it up. But yeah, and then like, comment, subscription if you're new. And don't forget to hit that notification bell because you never know when I might post. I try to post daily. Right now, this month has not been my month financially or recording wise, so. Everybody do the shake dance with me. Best part is you're probably not gonna do it, but there's like that, like the few hand select people that are shaking with me. Come on, let's shake together. Okay, I'm so bad. Okay,
I'm trying today, guys. I'm putting in that energy. I have positive energy. I had this new star drink at Starbucks. Have you guys had that?
I have a new star drink that I can never button up bang because I get it in the morning. And comes with kiwi juice. Yep, comes with kiwi juice, kiwis, and coconut milk. Pretty sure it's caffeinated because look at me. I'm like uppity right now. But yeah. So, what's going on? Do you guys get like any like Facebook post reminders? Like if you use social media, even if it's Snapchat or Facebook, do you randomly get like those like, this post was 4 years ago, this post was 5 years ago, like see what you posted today like 5 years ago?
Hopefully, if it's anything like mine, it's a love-hate type of thing. Sometimes you see the stuff that you want to see, that you haven't seen forever, and then you see some of the stuff that you're like, whoa, what was I thinking back in the day? Like, what? I lost my train of thought. Especially photos. Sometimes I get like the worst photos of myself, like photos where like I have my phone and I'm taking a picture in the mirror and I'm like this. Like this is a picture photo and this is like my phone. Like come on, what's that? You can't even see your face. Which is totally not a problem. If you are somebody that takes half a face photo, that's completely cool. That's my preference of myself. Oh my god. But this is advice for me to you, especially if you're like somebody on social media that like takes pictures. Just so you know, honey, or a guy, whichever one you are, whichever one you prefer, whoever, if you take interest in what I'm saying, take a picture with your full face, no filters, nothing like that, and you post that, and you be adamant and confident in yourself, no matter how you look. Which is kind of the way I go. I mean, I'm super anxious all the damn time because I can't always take my advice all the time, but I try to take this piece of advice that I've learned and I've always like try to like use as my own. If the people around you can't with my ranch fork coming up to your face, trust me, it does not smell well. If the people around you can't, like, love you for your true self, can't love you at your lowest, and they can't have you at your highest. So, if they can't have you at your worst, they can't have you at your best. Which I've always lived by. I thought that was amazing. Like, yeah. Now, that doesn't mean, like, you should be super selfish and be like, ugh, like, whatever. And if you don't, get out of my way. I don't think so. Have some self-maintenance, self-monitoring, and self-awareness. But you do you, honey. That's my advice. I mean, I know I'm not the one to take advice. I know it's like being a depressed mess a week ago. But it honestly would make me happy. You don't have to comment. You don't have to tell me that you got that at all. Like, but just knowing that if you are taking that in somewhere, which probably sounds super ridiculous altogether, it makes me happy because I would rather like know that it did happen somewhere and I don't even have to like have the verification that somebody understood what I was talking about. Hopefully you guys do like the sounds. I feel like the sounds on this microphone is working really well. If it does, please just let me know that. I'll still listen back to the video, but usually when I'm at work, I'm uploading it, giving it like a slight edit to the description and stuff, and like maybe the tags, and then like I don't see it until like 3 hours later. I have to tell you though, like it's hard not to get these salads. People think I'm being cheap, but it's not. It's healthy. Especially with all the crap I eat, it's healthy for me. It's tasty when it's good and it's fresh.
great price, and like I'm still sitting here 10 minutes later eating a box salad. Like, come on. My stomach has been feeling a little off too, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think it's from what I'm eating. I've just been having like really poor eating for a while now, so I think that's slowly catching up with me, which is not a problem. Another thing I really hated was somebody that was like someone I subscribed to, and I loved their videos. Like, trust me when I say it. I used to watch the videos up and down. I've mentioned their name on my channel a couple times. Nobody that like is a friend I talk to, but like somebody that's actually pretty famous. Maybe some of you guys know him, but he was making amazing mukbang videos. He did a video talking about his health, which was totally understandable. I totally get it, especially being in the part now. I get it. But then his mukbang channel turned into a family channel. And he had subscribers, but I was hurt because it was like, I totally seen like the way he posts on YouTube too. It's kind of like, definitely like one of those like baiting, like the videos are always like totally fake, not what's in the video. I have some of those too. I know I kind of post like food in my video, in my pictures. But I'm more saying like, I might have food from that place. You know where it's from. Like, okay, it's Burger King. So you'll see a Whopper on there, maybe some like chicken nuggets. Plus, I try to keep my stuff real all the time, and I'm trying to mention that now, so I try to keep it real. And I don't try to talk about anybody's work. I mean, this is somebody who's like passed, surpassed with their subscribers, so I'm not trying to hate, none of that. But he has kids that like don't even like, that haven't like really like, I don't know how to explain it. He has kids. He has kids that are like still in elementary school. Like, I'm talking kids that are like in like underneath third grade. And he's like posting videos of him and his family and going, I'm gonna give whoever in my family like $100,000 to do. You're gonna give $100,000 to your kids? That's like, that's really fake to me. And like, I was hurt because he did not start out like that. He started out real, cool, personable, fun. Like, yeah, he brought his family in and it was kind of cool, like in those moments, but it wasn't like, I wasn't here for your family, guys. I wasn't here for your family, guy. And he was one of the people, like, I don't usually leave comments like that, like, hey, I don't really appreciate you doing that, but I left a comment on his, like, hey, just so you know, I didn't really appreciate that you did that, and I'm gonna have to unsubscribe. And I'm only saying that because, like, I know my one subscriber count did not matter, but, like, I would hope that, like, if it was on, like, my end and somebody, like, said something like that to me, I can understand. Please don't come at me like that because then I'm gonna start crying at home after this video. But, you get what I mean. I have good intentions. He's doing great on his YouTube channel. I would never leave you guys high and dry like that. I thought about doing like a YouTube channel. Like a gaming channel, maybe like some like prank videos. I'm like so I'm super awkward when it comes to people. Like if I was trying to make a friend, I could not do it to save my life. But like say you told me to go out in public and do like a prank, like wear a fake mic on and like go up to somebody and like do something and like public pranks, like something like that, like nothing too cringy and nothing, actually I could do really cringy if it's nothing that's like too extreme, I could do that, but it's just all about the right time and right moment. I don't want to start posting random videos like that and you guys are like, wait, what? But I have like the strength to do that. Now those would not be every day though. But I like watching like the Milk Boys. Their old school pranks are funny.
Yeah. Oops. Hopefully you guys give me credit for eating all of that. I'm not trying to drop this food out of my mouth. It's just coming out, so please do not judge me. I hate it. I get like so like insecure when I'm rewatching my video and I'm like, oh my god, I have ranch on my face. I have ranch on my face for the longest time. And you guys definitely tell me like it's not a problem, but then like I'm still self-conscious because I don't want to be like doing it for no reason then. You know what I mean? I don't want to be sitting there like, oh no, I'm fine. And I'm sure it's okay to be that messy. I've had videos like that, like even my most recent, but you know. How'd I do? How'd today go? What'd you guys think? I think that they're agreeing with me and saying that I did a good job today. And hopefully you do too. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment, or subscription. If my mic sounded off, because it could have, please leave that in the comments below or let me know what I should eat next. Leave me a compliment, I'll leave you one. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. We got it all going on. Today was super hyper, obviously, because I had some caffeine in me. I don't know what I'm going to be doing next. I know, I'm sure, hopefully there's a lot of you that stayed to the end of the video, my ASMR crew. It's just been about timing. I live in the house with somebody else. So it's about just organizing it. Finding the right thing to do. I don't want to do anything. I'm trying to think of unique stuff to do. I have not forgotten about my ASMR community on my channel. It's just honestly about doing the right thing, right time. I was kind of getting a little bit like, what should I do with my videos with ASMR? And I didn't want to just start putting out crap. I want to put out stuff that's like truly from the heart, truly at the right time, truly feeling it. So especially with this microphone. So we'll see how this goes tonight. If you guys like it, I'll totally start doing some more ASMR videos. Those are really easy for me too. So I really do want to start cracking those out because I did not forget about my ASMR community whatsoever. I know I got my mukbang, but I did not forget about my ASMR viewers and people. So, but don't forget about me neither. If I start posting my ASMR, please just give a like or video watch on it. Just lets me know that people are watching. Those are also a little bit lower in the scale when I started posting, but I do a lot more mukbang, so that's all understandable. Besides that update, again, like, comment, subscription if you're new, and don't forget that the notification bell, because you might catch me eating a Farmhouse salad. Like, come on, guy. Family Guy. You guys are always the best. I really do appreciate you, and I hope to see you again on the next video. Or go check out some of my previous content, because you never know what I might post next. Bye, guys. Love you.